I've got something else for you. The more time you spend with Arno, the more data we'll have to increase your synchronization with him and to activate his abilities. Here, have a look at this. One last thing. While you've been busy, I had Deacon do some poking around in Arno's memories. Seems he was a busy guy. See that symbol? That's a co-op mission. I play a lot of games multiplayer. I don't know about you, but I thought you'd like to mix it up a little. These are missions Arno ran with his assassin buddies, so they'll give you an idea of what our organization's about. Just walk into the glitch and you'll get all the details. I've marked them on your map.
What's the mission?
Mission. Let's get your arse in position. Don't ask questions, piss pop.
I live to serve.
You can't shake! man. Oh, well.
What stupidity is this? Something's not right.
No! You're mine, you bastard!
Lord Guillaume de Roussel has generously agreed to our price of 40%.
An act of desperation. What about the priest?
He'll come around.
Your confidence is infectious, Sivert. My boys will have the wagon ready.
Here are the details. Make sure it goes smoothly.
Of course. Make sure that it goes smoothly, cretin. When have I...
Murder! Murder!
These bastards always have bodyguards. Well...
Next time, do that before he starts screaming.
Why do we hang about here when Sivert still lives? He killed Monsieur de la Serre.
Patience. Sivert is not the target. Not today. Come on. Council's waiting for our report.
Got you! You'll never get past.
Capture the Jay! Right up
there! Dead in your tracks.
We'll cut you down
and turn
you off!
La merde est de
Slow it down! Flank the bastard! Get him!
Merde. Patriots. These imbeciles will pick a fight with anyone. Try not to draw their attention.
Shouldn't we stop them?
Stop them. Avoid them. Doesn't matter. There's always more fanatics. Can't save everyone, Pisspot.
Well, there's a cheery thought.
Moderate!
stairs up, lads. Ready to unless you're up in on's body in a courtyard not far from here. Stab through the throat.
Hold him over!
We kings, everyone!
I need your help once more.
Portion! You won't lose me!
Unless you're
up in his body in a courtyard not far from here. Stab through the throat.
Oh, sorry. Spread out,
men. Keep your eyes
open.
You call that a run? Careful, Pispa. You'll hurt someone.
Sur l'heure.
Call that a run.
Did you see that? He just came and thief! Help! Where are the guards?
Just trying not to strain your heart.
No solo bravado. Think team.
Need a break? Believe this. We've not seen Sivir for a year, and you're letting him walk.
How are you, friend?
So what happens next?
We take this ledger full of Templar records to Mirabeau.
Three more Templars killed last night.
Wasn't us.
You don't seem terribly
Templars
fond of him.
Killing each other like it was going out of fashion.
He's a politician.
A Templar
sees himself
war.
As a great peacemaker.
Would this complicate things?
He thinks he can end the war between assassins and Templars, bring the revolution to a happy conclusion, and convince dogs and cats to live together in peace.
And that's bad?
It's a self-aggrandizing pipe dream. Templars are at their weakest.
Well, the customs agents of France can rest easy. Arpinot's dead.
Shaking down imprisoned nobles seems a bit out of his oeuvre. What are the Templars up to?
If we hadn't spent the last year hobbled by your damn truce, we might know that.
He has a point, Honoré. The truce was with Grand Master de la Serre.
The man's been dead for 2 years. Whoever's in charge now, you can be certain they aren't sitting idle.
We might have learned more had we not allowed Sivert to escape.
Sivert was there?
I know your heart is set on keeping the peace, but bringing Monsieur de la Serre's killer to justice would count for something, wouldn't it?
Yes, it would. But do not confuse your personal vendetta with a sound strategy.
If he wants to kill Templars, let him kill Templars. I've taught him all I can. Boy's ready.
Very well. Assassin. I charge you to go to Notre Dame de Paris and to find there the Templar agent, Charles Gabriel Sivert. You will learn his secrets, and when you have done so, you will bring him peace in accordance with our tenets.
What's our plan?
Our plan? You're not an apprentice anymore, boy. So study your surroundings. Devise your own plan. I'm not here to hold your hand. No targets are reachable.
Out of the way. Move!
Where the hell is Duchesneau? Oh,
you can't find a weakness to exploit, make one.
You've secured the cathedral?
Oui, monsieur.
Good. Tell Sivert, I'll meet him inside.
Opportunities everywhere. It's on you to take it.
You! Get back here with my keys! Thieves!
And if all other plans fail, why not sacrifice yourself for the cause, your life for his? Before Altair, that was the Levantine approach.
You mean a dagger in broad daylight as I'm cut down where I stand?
Sends a powerful message.
I'll do it my way.
Whatever you think best, assassin.
Just a common cup first.
Get him!
Thank you.
omnem eresim extolentem se sanctam ecclesiam catholicam.
Anathemati.
Credis etiam veram resurrectionem eiustem canis quam nunc gestas et vitam eterna.
No! Out of my way. One side.
Credis etiam novi et veteris testamenti, legis et prophetaurum et apostolorum omnum esse actorem Deum, actorem omnipotentem.
Credo.
Wait here. See that we're not disturbed.
Sever.
Monsieur Latouche, I'm here to see the King of Beggars.
Come with me.
The intrigues of rats! Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him!
Well, what's so important you had to pull me away from my daughters?
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sivir, come away!
Vous avez vu ça?
C'est pas
mal. Are you writing?
Jesus, Deacon, do you read? What the hell is that?
I'm here, Bishop. That's a server sweep. Abstergo's looking for you, and they're close.
Damn it. Can you open a server bridge?
Hey, come on, it's me. Already on it. Couple of seconds.
Initiate, we're opening a server bridge. Find the portal and pass through before the sweep finds you.
Got it, go.
Do you see it? They're hard to miss. Jumping from one Helix server to another should buy you a few more hours. If it doesn't, we're screwed.
Well, we're not screwed. It's your initiate that gets the brunt.
Deacon, you're not helping. Signal's holding. Good. You're waiting outside the main simulation now. This will throw Abstergo off your trail for a while, but you'll also run into a lot of incomplete and corrupted code. Which probably explains why the people here aren't quite here. Looks like the late 1800s. Now this is a Paris I wouldn't mind visiting. Maybe another time. Right now, you need to get to the exit portal. I can't see a path through, though. See if you can find a route underground. That's it. I'm reading a route through the metro station ahead. Oh shit, this area's becoming unstable. How it will disrupt the simulation. looks like you'll have to climb Lady Liberty. She must have bled through from another time period. The French should have shipped her off to the States by now. I'll do what I can to stop it from closing. See you on the other side. Sometimes, our initiates are trapped in the system, and we have no choice but to send someone like you in to rescue them. In fact, one of our initiates is caught in a Bellapox server right now. If you're not too exhausted, you can re-enter the bridge and rescue him. Alright, back to work, initiate.
What cheer, Arno?
Parishioners found a body in Notre Dame today. The wags are already calling him the Penitent. I take it justice has been done?
Not entirely. Siver had an accomplice the night of Monsieur de Lassay's murder. He struck the killing blow.
This raises troubling questions. What have you learned?
He was working with a man called Le Roi des Thunes.
The King of Beggars? Are you sure?
You know him.
Of him. The beggars pay him tribute. The man himself is a ghost. We've sent three assassins after him. The first two found no trace. The third never returned.
I can find him. Siver met with one of his lieutenants. I owe it to the memory of Monsieur de Lassay to uncover the truth.
Perhaps you can at that. You've proved yourself a true assassin today. And a true assassin must have the proper tools.
So the concealed blade and the smoke bombs were just what you had on hand then?
The Phantom Blade. A modest little update from the traditional assassin's blade. Where you're going, you may not wish to get too close to your enemies. Now then. Assassin, This council charges you to go to La Cour des Miracles. Find there the Templar agent, Le Roi des Thunes. Learn his secrets, and bring him peace.
Anna.
L'air civilisé.
Ah, à l'odeur.
Quelque chose de banal.